And there we go.
Yeah, he's shooting us with a rocket.
Damn. We're getting owned this game.
It's level 45. We fucking better be.
It's just like, I mean, I watched it that time while I was repairing one of the guns. It's just like, you know, and I mean, what are we gonna do? We're playing with a free ship, free weapons, none of the crap unlocked.
I just think it's funny because my perspective, I'm just always hitting something.
Fucking wrench monkey?
Yeah, I am. I'm the fucking greasest of grease monkeys.
That and the other guy having only AI really doesn't help.
Probably not.
I'm Sailor Noise. Yes.
She is the one! Sailor Noise!
Are we happy with our roles?
Yeah.
I really think Gunner is the thing I should be playing, so I'm cool with this.
Tally, what do you think about preset B? I'm just wondering if a carronade, some form of carronade, is what he was shooting us with. You know, in case we do get in a close range.
Well, that's the type of ship that this should be, because, like, ramming people totally works with this thing. That's why it has the pointed wood thing.
We can ram people?
Yeah, that's why I have the boost. So I use that and then ram them.
I literally have no idea what's going on that last game. I just have my head under the fucking deck on the engines, buffing them.
Ship preset B. That's the preset I have it on.
B?
Yeah, at least that's one I've clicked.
Alright, so I have a pizza showing up in a half hour, 40-ish minutes.
Got the Gatling gun, so double barrel suddenly, mortar, that's bad. Banshee light rocket, we can do C. I wish it was unlocked and I could pick my own. That would be cool. Yeah, the Junker's like a tank.
It didn't seem much like a tank. We got taken out all so fast.
Seemed like
well, it's got
junk.
Like 5 weapons. Well, that's why it's called Junker. I'm not using it no more.
Like, even the one we used the very first time seemed better than the Junker.
Yeah, I like the one we're on now the best. And then the Goldfish, I think, was second best on the Junker. I would never, ever use that ever again.
What's the difference between 9/11 and a cow?
Cows only fall over.
I've never masturbated to your mom.
What was that?
It's not worth repeating. It's a really shitty joke. Three on three.
Oh shit. We're gonna have literally everyone online playing at the same time in our game.
I like that we're all at the same level.
Whoa, there's the achievements in.
And they're all 41 and 44.
Levels
and
1 through 12.
We got one guy who half as true as a fucking AI.
And another one, received 20 commendations from players level 1 through 12. They're really encouraging the non-hating on noobs.
Yay for me.
God, I really want to yell shut the fuck up.
Oh, there's another one. Win 12 matches against enemy captains. Levels.
That's when
eight
you just disable voice chat.
Okay.
And he was just saying, so well, they're really encouraging the non-hating on noobs.
Oh, okay, we did change.
So their teams all won 4, our teams all won 2. I'm pretty sure the one thing is broken, though.
Hey, Norris, yes. This is, in the hell. I want a shorter range, mid-range. Mercury is a little bit overdone.
Why would anyone in a game that only has like 200 and some odd players hate on noobs? Like, they should love noobs.
He was just saying that,
like, level 10 is
level 10.
The minimum.
We should
is,
go
like,
with a
minimum.
Shorter mid-range ship? Is that what he said? Or something?
What's the mid-range ship?
I don't know. What do you recommend?
I like our ship.
We are all
yeah,
noobs.
Yeah.
I'm gonna guess the Junkers is the big range ship because it's the one that has the most short range weapon.
What'd he say?
Because you're gonna be on fire.
No, I take it back. Actually, the Goldfish has just as much.
The hand is king of docking dicks has left the channel.
Well, this ship is so much for the sniper, too. Pyramid Neon. I get it. So they're
Sandy.
Using other. Okay.
What?
I've got level 10, so, you know, take what you want from that.
Press ZX or C to
probably a little bit better than Squirtle level 2, though.
I don't want to talk to him.
I haven't played this map before.
If you know what you're getting into, go ahead.
Ormus, you really don't need a hammer and a buff tool. You only want to carry like a hammer and one of the ones that has repair, like the spanner.
No, I think it's just because they're all short range.
Oh, you already got it. Nice. All be together.
Something about not needing gold hammer or anything.
The living man. Take the loadout. Need a main engineer. Thank you.
Let's try this out.
People are actually really friendly here. It's kind of weird.
The grace round.
I don't know about friendly.
Exor.
Oh no, but they're all giving like they're all trying to give advice and make sure that we. Yeah.
Top ship. Take heavy clip.
Because we're on their team.
You're gonna need it.
Yeah, that's hey, advice. I'm fine with advice.
Heavy clip.
It's not like I know what the fuck I'm doing.
Hurry, change to heavy clip. Exor. Want heavy clip.
Your quarterback?
Do it.
His heavy name is clip. Hackenberg.
Yeah, Exor, you need that heavy clip.
Starting.
Okay. Bye bye, burst rounds.
It says starting the match, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
There it goes.
My pizza's probably gonna show up halfway through this.
Hells yeah.
Sorry, that's we don't it's not like we need you.
No, you send you're the pizza guy a text, and you're like, playing games, just walk in directly to left, place on counter.
This is a capture the point thing, not DM.
What?
DM. You didn't read the screen, did you? Holy shit, it's dark.
It's stormy. I'm rained on.
Aw, it's making you all wet.
Yeah, I'm totally wet.
I'm buffing the shit out of our balloon tally.
So if you look at the map, there are 5 capture points. The objective is to capture and control the active resource point. Points remain active for 3 minutes. Points activate in a set pattern. So we got to get to A and capture it for 3 minutes.
Yep.
Should probably follow our dudes. Fuck off.
Zan, I'm buffing the center engine.
Okay, yeah, I just buffed our hull and the two rear engines.
Enemy to the north?
Yeah, they're at the point. Pretty much all of them. Oh, turn just a little more to the left.
No, I'm fairly positive there's a mountain in our way.
Well, there's an opening, because everyone is over there.
Kind of like your mom, mountain with an opening.